Good morning, you guys. Well, this weekend was absolutely amazing. There are times when God moves in such a way that you know he's just showing off because he can do it. He moved in such powerful ways this weekend that honestly, I was so blessed. We had a healing circle in Richmond, and we invited Henrico Police to join us, which was a wonderful time of a really heart-to-heart discussion where we asked questions, they answered them, and we shared from our hearts as well and prayed together. Then the very next day, I was a part of the Victory March in Newport News where we prayed over the police chief and three other officers. I mean, it was amazing. God poured out his spirit, and he sent us to work. We've got a work to do. If you love this nation as much as I do, we know we've got Independence Day coming up. There is some work we've got to do. God has a vision for this nation, and we are the ones who have to fulfill it. I want to encourage you to join us on Independence Day at a healing circle in Norfolk. More information is to come.